Hi friends, today we will see how to safeguard your Facebook from getting hacked. Nowadays it has become very common for scammers to access your account and send requests to your friends asking for money, or they will even create a replica of your account with the same name and profile picture and send requests to your Facebook friends, and once they accept they will send message asking for money and they will ask you to transfer money to a new number. I got a friend request from one of my uncle. And they started asking for money and even gave a new number and asked me to transfer money to that new number. And this account was created barely an hour before, and he has sent friend request to all of his friends. And once it was reported by all of us to Facebook that it's a fraud account, it was deleted by Facebook within few hours. Now there are three ways you can prevent this from happening to your account. The first one is to enable two-factor authentication. Now for that, go to Facebook, click on the sidebar, go to settings, security and login, and here you have to click on two-factor authentication. You can enable two-factor authentication either via an app just like Google does, or with an SMS, or with a security key. It's better to use SMS as it will send OTP whenever someone tries to log in from a new location. So even if he has your username and password, he will not be able to log in because he will not have your OTP. Now click on continue, enter your mobile number and enter the code and click on done. And this will prevent hackers from hacking your account, as they will not be able to access your OTP even if they have your username and password. The next step is to hide your friends list. Nobody will be able to see the list of friends that you have. So even if he creates another account, he will not be able to send friend request to your friends. Now to do that, go to security and here go to privacy. Scroll down to see who can see your friend list and make sure you select only me. By default it will be public. And the final step is to lock your account. If he is not added to your friends list, he will not be able to see your photos or your post or your friends list. Now to do that, go to settings and in here click on profile locking and then click on lock your profile. So if you lock your profile, only friends can see your photos, posts and stories. And if somebody creates a fake account of yours, make sure to report it to Facebook so that they take it down instantly. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in another video soon.